First thing, let's talk about one reason to be hype.
Okay.
Thickum's birthday coming up. Let's discuss that. Thickum's.
Thickum's.
First of all, I don't know a nigga on this show named Thickum's.
That's because that's nickname. Okay, so we don't call you that all the time. We call you Lil Cheryl. That's what we call you behind your back.
Okay.
Cheryl, baby.
In your belly.
Okay.
Because she got them big hands. Yo, and I would never let that go. Harry, that
should be so,
what he said?
It's crazy, right? So yeah. Kev, like, call himself being the friend. Mm-hmm. Like, oh, Thickum's birthday coming up.
Yeah.
Just to know, like, he in the ballpark, he know it's getting close.
Yeah.
Right.
It's today, you dickhead.
It's today. I thought it was tomorrow. Is it today?
It's today, you fucking asshole.
Ain't this a bitch? I thought it was tomorrow. God damn it.
Because you a friend.
Well, I didn't miss it. I didn't miss it.
You didn't know when it was either.
Ah, the joke's on you, bitch. I was fooling you. Did you get your flowers? Somebody call 1-800-Flowers and send Wayne a basket. God damn it. Oh, man.
1-800-Flowers ain't a real phone number, Kev. That's a website.
God. Oh, it's just a bitch. That ain't the number, Wayne. Ain't this a bitch? Wayne, check your phone. See if you just got that text, man. See if you just got the text.
No, say happy man, birthday that was my housekeeper now. Texting me. That wasn't you, brother.
Look what I just texted you, man. Check
happy
your
birthday,
phone.
Happy birthday, man. Love you, man.
Happy B-Day. You couldn't even type out birthday? What a dick. What a lazy ass.
I had to do it fast. I had to do it real fast to make it seem like it's been there, man. Mm-hmm. Did anybody else hit you today, Wayne?
No.
Wayne, it's your f-ing birthday, man. The big what, Wayne? Four, is it 4 or 6? 4 or 7?
Watch your f-ing mouth.
4 or 5?
4 or 4.
Is it 4 or 4?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is 4 or 4. I'm tripping.
It is 4 or 4. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wayne Train, he's ladies Obama. And gentlemen, Wayne Train is 44 years old today. It is Wayne's birthday.
Old,
we are getting old, man, but it's a beautiful thing. We
I'm
still here.
We streets
still,
in our late 20s, man.
We don't getting old.
Comedy clubs and shit.
Hey, Kyle, you know, well, you know, one thing about my birthday is crazy that we're doing the show right now because me and Spank was supposed to be, along with a bunch of other people, supposed to be in Cabo right now. Yeah. I had booked this crazy villa in Cabo, and I was inviting, you know, a lot of my friends and shit down. Not yeah. y'all, because y'all not my friends.
Yeah.
But I invited Spank, and Spank didn't have a passport. Spank couldn't get his passport expedited.
Really?
So, yeah, yeah. So, you know,
how
a couple
many people,
people.
How many people y'all going down there?
Well, it was going to be probably like a total of like 8.
And nobody had their passport?
I mean,
me and Ivan, our shit was a little delayed. Yeah. Ivan had to get a visa, but his visa got to get delayed.
Yeah, I just want to point out your friends, you know.
Yeah, so you know,
I never had the problem with my friends.
I looked at the remaining group that was still available to go, and I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna cancel this.
He said, yeah, no,
this ain't the look for this villa I was envisioning.
He said, no, he said, never mind.
Yeah, so this is the first year I actually just stayed, stayed the fuck home and did nothing.
Just stayed home. Relax. Spank didn't have a passport. God damn. Spank.
No, I tried to renew. I just tried to renew it too late. I tried to renew it too late.
And, when did Wayne tell you about the trip?
What was it? End of what?
Like September? July?
He didn't have. He thought about it in July, but he didn't have the dates yet. When did you get the dates, Wayne?
I was born on November. I had the date in 76.
No matter what. Spank,
about?
That's a little ridiculous, Spank. He had a date
like,
for November.
Nigga, you told your birthday
July.
Every year, Spank.
When did I send it off, man?
Use your f-ing brain.
I think I sent it off in August. Some like that, though. And it said 6 to 8 weeks in August. But then when I looked it up online, you could check on it. Then it said 10 to 12 weeks. I'm like, man, get the f- out of it. So I get it at the end of this month.
Damn.
I was supposed to get the end
Wayne
of,
birthday. Way to go. Way to go. Man, so Wayne. So Wayne, what you doing tonight? This is the night. What is Wayne doing now?
I'm gonna do dinner.
Okay.
And then you know, because of COVID, it's not really too much going on. But they got this little like R&B lounge.
So not much.
Little rooftop shit. So I'm gonna go do that.
There you go, man. Well, happy birthday, brother. You're the big 4'4". This is a big birthday for you, man.
So you sending me a watch or a car?
Actually, you should have got what I sent you. You should have came already.
No, that was a text message, brother.
There you go. That sounds like it's complete.
I can't wear this or drop it.
There you go. Sounds like you got it. Joey, Harry, any wise words for Wayne as our two oldest members of the Plastic Cup Boyz? You guys have been on the other side of life for quite some time. Anything you want to warn? You want to warn Wayne about anything, fellas?
No, hey. He got it. He's been.
Well, yeah, your nut sack drop.
Nah, I tell you what, I was goddamn sitting down playing cards yesterday. My mother right knee just started hurting. I said I ain't even moving.
That sound about status quo. Yeah.
Harry, how many naps are you up to a day, Harry?
I'm a two napper. Two napper during the day.
A two napper.
Yeah, I ain't that guy.
I don't take naps. I don't take naps.
Yeah, I'm scared you ain't gonna wake up.
Yeah, Joe, you don't think. You think it's over.
Oh, that crypt keeper over there.
I'd rather go overnight. I don't want to go during the day.
If
I do it, it's gonna be at my bedtime. They're not gonna take me during the day.
Joey, I got too much shit to do.
Lay it down for the long one.
I'll be scared.
I don't want to hear my wife bullshitting. Joey, don't die during the day. You know you got a lot of stuff to do.
Yeah, I got things to do and get clean.
I don't even blink. Y'all take naps though?
I don't take naps.
Nah, here and there, I take naps. Here and there, like
no, no. When I'm working, I take naps. On set, I'm a cat napper.
You cat take napper. A nap every time they yell cut.
Yeah,
you. That's, I just you said nap. On set.
You're a power napper. That's what you do. You're a power napper.
On one this the, set, I'm taking a lot of naps.
One of the greatest power nappers I've ever witnessed in my life. This nigga will fall asleep mid conversation with you.
I go to sleep anywhere. I don't give.
He
a can shit
be talking and fall asleep.
I don't care. I literally don't care.
Wake up and back active. Wake up and back active.
So anyway, we're gonna go over to Cabo next week.